about this song is that you would think it's like a post-breakup empowerment song, because that's what it sounds like musically, but the whole time she's like, do you think there's life after I've been heartbroken? I don't think I'm strong enough. And you're like, you're Cher. You're not strong enough.
None of us are.
Anyway, that's my thought about the song. Here we go.
Oh.
90s hit. We have to do it.
Here we go.
Take it slow, you're into the cool guy.
Let's be friends and hit the thumbs up button.